Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to bleed tonight. We made, I think, a lot of good progress last time. Turned a few corners. Dialed up a bunch on the old difficulty. And learned a lot of things. Were learned, I think. So let's fucking dial this up all the way to very hard. We're doing pretty good, I think. We made it through most of level 3, I want to say. Maybe a little bit more than that. I can always do better. So let's fucking do it. Do I have my weapons set properly? I do. All right. And I remember what my controls are again, of course, because I always forget the most basic shit. All right, so here's a couple little practice runs, because I'm pretty garbage right at the start of the night. So I've been watching a little bit of the archives for AGDQ 2017, and I didn't realize, because I'm a big dumb idiot, that they did a bleed run at the event. And I'm like, wow, that's pretty fucking neat. Because I just started my bleed runs, fucking microphone, just started my bleed runs like a week and a half ago, so I'm like, this is pretty good timing. So I watched it, and then I got a little bit disappointed, because all they did, and I think the runner's name was Studio, I want to say? The only run they did was an any percent story mode on normal. So I'm like, oh man, come on, that's like pretty close to nothing. It's like pretty close to nothing. Not to cast shade on like an actual speedrunner or whatever, but it's just like, come on, really? Only normal? I mean, give me a break. Come on, if I can do like halfway not even pretty good while I'm flapping my gums on very hard, you'd think they would do something a little bit better. I'm gonna cheese this out a little bit. Oops, excuse me, pardon me. Okay, oh shit. And by halfway pretty good, I mean I'm not doing very good at all. We're gonna drop down a little bit there. I mean, granted, it's probably a lot faster to play the game on a easier difficulty, obviously, because you can go faster and not worry about shit. But it's like, come on, at least do a little bit of swag. At least put it fucking on hard or something. But nope, all they had was normal. Any percent story, so it's like, that's okay, I guess. It was an entertaining run, to be sure. It was like, oh, it's always cool to see games that I'm playing or have recently played at a GDQ. So there's that. There's my story. So we're not doing too hot here. This level one has not been very pleasant to us. Zoom. What kind of surprised me about the GDQ run, actually, was how little they were using the slowdown. Which I guess makes sense, because you gotta go fast and all that. But especially on, like, bosses and shit, where you can totally wreck... Oopsie. Can totally wreck a boss with, ample use of the slowdown and the fucking boss-ass buster cannon here. There we go. That was okay. Not great. We're down below health. Below half health. But I would have expected a little bit more use of it, right? Oh, that's okay. That is all right. Different strats for different folks. That's how the saying goes, right? Well, this isn't going as badly as I had expected for a first run of the night. I expected to get wrecked just immediately on stage one, but apparently I am in better initial shape than I was thinking. Oh, it's careful, and then it goes to the center. All right, we're good. All right, so now let's just watch ourselves here. Ow, nice, okay. Way to not watch yourself. Oh, nice, okay, so then there's gonna be two down there. Oh, nice, all right. That's what I like to see. Save the time juice a little bit. Whoa, nice. Good use of that. Okay, so we're kind of back on our mustard a little bit here. Whoa, that was a little dangerous. I probably should not have done it like that. Whoa, doctor, look out for that guy up there, too. There should be one more. Yeah, there he is. I'm going to miss him, aren't I? Oh, I think I capped him before I left. Ah, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Really? Alright, little fucking tiny outcrops of pipes. Oh yeah, great. Right before the fucking boss too. That's awesome. All right, well, that's fine. Ah, I didn't realize I was down to one hit. I should have been a little bit more careful. That's all right. That's okay. Not the greatest of warm-up runs, but not the worst either, so we can come back to level one and do this a lot better. Oh, what was that garbage? Fucking jumpy-ass cats or whatever the fuck these things are. So I'm gonna try to use I'm gonna try to use the time stop a little bit less, be a little bit less reliant on it. So when I do drain it entirely, I'm not completely fucking screwed over. Oh, nice, that was good. But chances are I'm gonna screw myself over in other ways. Anyways, like that. Good work. Now we're down to sub half already. Not even halfway through the fucking level. Oh, and I lost my third jump there for some mysterious reason. Or I just used all three of them without being aware. Probably the more likely case. Whoa, nice. Okay, alright, that's fine. Everything's fine. Alright, I'm gonna cheese this out a little bit because I want a super powerful weapon going into the mini boss rush here. That's good enough. Whoa, nice. Okay, that was good. Those are good moves. There we go. Oh, nice. Okay. That was good. That was good. A couple frames late. It's fine. Oh, what? All right. See, now this is what I expected to happen on my first run. And it just fucked me over, like, super hard right on my second run. So that's good. There's the two warm-ups out of the way. Looking to have a slightly less shitty level one would be real nice. Nice. Okay. Well, still not doing well. Whoa, alright, just gonna slip and slide up there. Whoa, I take the stupid way. Alright, that's good. That's real good. So this is a better transition into the mini-boss, at least. Well, or I could lose almost all of my jumps. Oh, and then there's... Oh, one fucking bullet, really? Are you serious? Little bastard. Alright, well, I'll just cheese that a little bit. We'll be fine. This time we got it. It's fine. So ultimately what I'd like to do... Oh, Jesus. Ultimately what I'd like to do is finish arcade mode on very hard here, which will be a bit of a problem if I keep doing stupid shit. And then dial it up to one hit kill mode, which is going to be, you know, a time and a half, pretty much. Ah, crap, what am I doing? I'm cornering myself in very unfortunate ways. Didn't even finish with an S. Good work. I think we're slightly sub half there. Yeah, alright. So this would be a this will be a bit of a problem. Unless I have a fucking miracle level 2, like I did last time, I believe. Well, not last run tonight, but last session on Monday. That's right, I forgot. I always forget you can wall jump, which kind of fucks up my jump count a little bit. Because I'm expecting to do a full-ass jump, then I get screwed over by just getting a little mini-ass wall jump. It didn't happen that time for whatever reason. Whoa, careful now. Whoa, nice. Okay, I kind of expected to get hit a little bit there. Oh, I'm out of my third jump. Okay. Whoa, oh, I was about to say, I didn't think I had made it completely cleanly through there. Oh, of course there's a little bastard just waiting for me. Oh, fucking asshole. Whoa, careful. Oh, nice. Almost got me that time. Ooh, all right. All right. Looks like we're at a one-hit kill sitch. Yeah, nice. Oh, the runs aren't getting much better, are they? I suppose I could try swapping weapons and see if that helps, but I like the fucking rapid-fire standard pistols and then fucking big-ass boss buster once you get all charged up. Really does a number on pretty much everything. There's another wall jump there that I wasn't expecting. Whoa, careful. Oh my goodness, please. There we go. Alright, so it's a little better. It's going a little bit better. Yeah, and then I fucking screwed up my third jump. I didn't hold it long enough. Cut it short, and then I forgot that I'd used it, and then fucked myself right over. So, good work on that one. I hit twice as a result. Oh, what the fudge was that? Oh, dear. Oh, wow. Okay. I thought I had used my third jump there, but I guess not. Just cheesed out for a bit. Not going for speed quite yet. Get this up to A and a half. Right there should do. Whoop, careful now. Ah, you cowardly bitch. Go. Oh, what? Oh, and then they get a fucking double hit on me. Fuck off with that shit. That is so garbage. A little bit of trash going on there. But whatever. Just got a deal. Just got a fucking deal sometimes. Box for those is just so fucking high, and we're down to nothing. Okay, well, this is a great start to level 2, isn't it? Yeah, all right, well, I deserve that. Deserve that pretty hard. Okay, well, seems like we're gonna be spending a lot of time on level 2 tonight. Oh well, that's okay. Any bit of practice is good. Okay, that guy should have been fucking dead. Please, microphone. Don't be doing that bullshit. Oh, what? All right, no, we're rage quitting that one. Come on. Come on, man. We'll be doing that garbage. Ooh, careful there. Yeah, then I lost my third jump again, so it got kind of weird. Alright, getting better at the old accuracy here. Nice. Take that other fucker out before we leave. Whoa, oh yeah, and then I fucking screw up my third jump. Own worst enemy a lot of times. There we go. Alright, so that's better going into mini boss here. Or at least the mini boss approach. God damn it. Alright, cheese it up a little bit. It's fine. It's fine. This is a legit strat. Legit strat. Alright, that should be good enough. Wow, I'm surprised I didn't eat some of those. Oh, come on, I fucking dodged that, you little shit. I'm gonna try to keep a closer count on all my jumps here. I think that's fucking me over pretty good. It's not that the jumps are hard or anything, it's just that I always think I have one more than I always do. It's screwing me up. Alright, so we're on to level 2 with a little bit more health than usual, so that's good. There's a 3 on the right, twice. Yeah, okay. Then does it do a 4? No, it does a 3 in the center, and then the 4 with the second one from the right. And then the one, oh my goodness, what are you doing? Oh, come on, how did that hit me? Fuck off. That fucking hitbox is just ridiculous. There's those two there, which is fine. Those two there, which can fuck off. That one there always tries to get me, so fuck off with that. Oh, that one there. Usually that one surprises me right there. Oh, fuck that. Ugh. That one there as well. Whoa, alright, I forgot about that last volcano there. Oops. Whoa, careful now. Alright, I'm gonna try to zoom past. There we go. Alright, everything's looking good. Try to get a few hits on edgewise there. Yeah, just a little bit. Not too much. Oh, what hit me there? Oh, he had one fucking right before. Right before he dropped in. Oh, this could be a problem. Yep. And there's the killer right there. Great. The bullshit phase right away. Oh well. This gives me more practice on level 1 and 2, so soon it'll be fucking just master level. Cruising through everything. Not a care in the world. Careful there, because I tend to get pegged by something. Sometimes it's not always clear what it is that hits me. Alright, so usually I fucking use up my third jump because I'm an idiot. Oh yeah, great, he gets one more barrel out there. What a little shit. Just gotta trust my third jump a little bit more. Alright, so only one hit so far, which is good. Oh my goodness, alright, that was good, that was good. You didn't panic. You were starting to panic, but you didn't reach full-on panic. Alright, so now we're good. We don't have to fucking cheese it out any. Nice. Okay, that should do it. Nice. That was a pretty good kill. Very quick, very clean, very efficient. We should all be so lucky. Whoa! Oh, come on! I got away from that, you little bastard. Bitch. Managed to peg me on going down there. Alright, we're just gonna cruise around a little bit. Let's use some time juice. Oh, come on, I fucking got through that, you little shit ass. Alright, just gonna cruise through here a little bit too. Damn it, so taking another stupid two or three hits at the boss. There you go. That's the way to do it. That's the way to fucking screw it up. Do I have to click to go here? Yes, I do. Alright, good. Good for a little drinky drink break. The one on the left, the two on the right, and then the center. Is it the center three that does it? Yeah. And then the kind of four offset, and then the four in the middle. There we go. Okay, the pattern on that is pretty simple to memorize now. What? Oh, you little bastards! See, that's all right. So that's my maybe my one gripe with this game is that the bullets aren't exactly clear on some levels where the fuck they are. I mean, I don't know if it's maybe the color palette is just too similar or what. Let's see, something like that. Almost got blasted by that, too. There we go. That's good. Get those two right away. Ooh. Get a little bit hasty sometimes. Whoa, my goodness. All right, excuse me. Pardon me. Yeah, I get kicked by that one. Oh, what? And he didn't get hit by any of that. Oh, fuck right off with that garbage. All right, well, this is gonna be a little bit interesting. Oh, nice, okay. Yep, it's got the two there, very good. Oh, wow, I am really surprised I didn't get hit there. All right, no bullshit phase this time, please. Because even though I can avoid the bullshit phase, takes a little bit more skill than I typically have at this point. All right, looks like we should be good. Finish out the phase. There we go. All right, now we're fine. Oh, and I lost a bunch of fucking power there. The hell? All right, you know what? That's fine. That's fine. Oh, okay, our first fucking kick at level 3 tonight, which is actually kind of embarrassing. Actually, what am I doing? I don't need the fucking huge boss buster for these yet. Okay, oh, we're gonna deal with the screen scroll here. Oh, fuck off. That's really fair that they can just tunnel up where I can't shoot them, little bastards. Oh, I fucking slowed it down. Damn it. All right, it wasn't even a very good kick at level 3 there. That was kind of embarrassing. Ooh, easy now. Ooh, I'm banking a lot on that slowdown getting me through there. A lot of these things, which is not the best idea. Ooh, okay, so there was my third. Actually kept good track of that. Get that guy, please. Thank you. That barrel bullshit out of here. Okay, there you go. Alright. Yes, going on the mini-boss approach here. Oh, fucking... Are you serious? You little bastard. Zoop. Oh, no. And then I'm gonna lose everything. Of fucking course I am. Oh, that's not gonna be good, is it? Alright, well, make sure we stick the landing on that before we do anything else. Alright, this isn't a great run so far, but we might be able to pull this out yet. It was in the coward phase right away, what a little shit. Alright, come on now. No bullshit this time, thank you. Still trying to work out the timings on this one. We can get maybe a cycle and a half before he splits. What was that? Oh, what a bastard. That was kind of bullshit, actually. Oh, I thought I had used all three already. It's not. Okay, there we go. Okay. I don't know, that was kind of garbage. That little mid-phase hit there was kind of stupid. Whatever. We'll deal. We'll deal. It's fine. The one there, the one on the far edge? No, the one in the middle first. Then the two on the far edge, then the three on the left, then the double threes on the right. And then the quad... No, three in the middle, then the quad offset here. And then the quad with the middle. Alright, there we go. Okay, I got that pattern pretty much down. Let's get about a third of the way through. Alright, let's be a little careful with this. Watch for the fucking last minute fucking bullet shots from these bastards. Oh, nice. Okay, good recovery. Tunneling bastard almost gets me. I think he's still alive. Can he still come after me? That would be kind of garbage if he could. Alright, let's just get through there right away. Oh boy. Alright. We'll take the quick route there as well. He does a blind fucking shot and hits me somehow. Little bitch. Alright, the tunnel dude is still there too. Alright, take a couple good hits. Alright, that didn't do as much as I had hoped. Alright, it's fine, everything's good. Of course. Fucking course, they do a double spawn right in the middle. Little shit. Alright, so no bullshit phase again, which is good. We're going into level 3 with better health. Not super great health, but better health. Alright, get that so I can get this. Hopefully not get bullshitted on this again. There we go, okay. Whoa, careful there. Oh, what? Oh, bunch of little shit. Oh, of course, there's one more just out of my fucking... Out of my vision. Little bastards. Alright. Try to cheese this out a little bit. Okay. Okay, and then I lost my third jump there again. That was an idiot. Okay, I'm gonna trigger that one more time. Here's hoping that I can get through here without any bullshit. Oh, this might be a problem. Actually, no, it's not a problem. Not a problem at all. Perfect. Oh, it looks like we're in one-hit kill territory already, though. Not the greatest. Not the greatest, but we can probably still play this out a little bit. Yeah, it's when they dip down under the fucking elevator. It's kind of garbage. Oh, what? How did that fourth guy not die? Ah, suck my nuts. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. Oh, no. Not easy. We don't need to dip down to easy right away. That'd be kind of embarrassing. The quick double dash there, and I think that fucks up my count sometimes. It's like I expect to have one more jump thereafter, and then I don't because I'm being very fast and loose with my jump counts. Almost like that. Oh my goodness. Okay, good. Just want to get that fucking barrel chucker out of there. Don't need to really kill that guy often, but I just want usually like to do it for safety. Wow, full S going into sub-boss prepare. Oops, I should be maintaining this. All right, we'll kind of hang out there for a second and then back up here. Very good. That was a good approach. Good sub-boss approach. How did I get hit by that? How did I not fucking destroy that shit? That's so garbage. So damn it, we got pegged when we shouldn't have. Kind of trash. With the bad exit on there too. Alright, you know what? That's fine. If I only take one hit in level one, that's alright. Could be a lot worse. Alright, so I'm gonna try not to be an idiot this time. It's about a phase and a half. Okay, I'm gonna assume that was my third jump. How the fuck did I not avoid that? Oh, come on, man. Come on. Okay, there we go. Let's get that up and around. Ending with full S, two hits, not bad, but should have been zero. It's that bullshit sub-boss hit, and then that bullshit hit mid-phase there. It was kind of garbage. But whatever. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? One on the left, and then the one in the middle. And I think the one on the right, or two on the right, okay, and then the three on the left, and two times three on the right, and then the three in the middle, and then the kind of quad with the offset there, and then the quad with the middle. Okay, good. Got that pretty well committed to memory now. Careful. Two down there, okay, watch the rocks. Excuse me, pardon me. We're gonna try the quick three up there, nice, okay. Get through there, very good. Watch those two there, those two there. We're gonna do the quick dash through here. Watch that guy there, oh, all right. Watch the time juice. Ah, balls. That was bad. Got hit by something stupid there. I don't know if it was one of the volcano things or if it was a little flying bastard bullets here. Oh, careful. Okay, I think that's all three. Oh no, what are you doing? What are you fucking doing, huh? Alright, now we got full S going in. Well, just about full S going in here, which is good. We had actually a fair amount of pre-damage. Watch your time juice. Ooh, there you go. Nice. That was good. That was super solid. It was good work. No hits on final boss. All right, cool. So we're heading into level three with about 2/3. That's good. That's real good. It's real nice. I'm gonna do this again without being bullshitted on this time, please. Okay, that was good. Careful, though. Did I hit that guy? I don't even know if I did. Okay, watch the fucking screen scroll there. There you go. Okay, alright, you're good. Use some time juice. Alright, careful now. Last one. Kinda hoping to get through here without triggering these dudes. That's alright. It's okay. Watch the bullshit here. Okay, you're good. You're golden. Trigger it again there because it doesn't matter. Beautiful. That's how level 3 should go. That's how level 3 should fucking go. We're not through it yet, but that always, that first section is always kind of a bitch. Alright, a little bit of time juice to slow it down, okay. There we go. Okay, beautiful. Now we're onto this bitch. Spider drone should be pretty easy with full S going into it. Alright, careful there. Just watch the patterns. There we go. No probs. No fucking probs whatsoever. I think there's this last kind of run section. It's actually much easier than it appears. Just gotta kind of stay ahead of everything. Pace yourself a little bit. There we go. Looking good. Looking good. Full S going into this bastard. Just watch the missiles. There you go. Just kind of fuck them up. Make sure you got some time juice left over just in case. He's gonna do his big ass cluster. That's fine. Alright, he's gonna do his little bouncy bounces again. That's not great. Probably the slowest fucking pattern. He's gonna do that thing again. Perfect. So then we can just wreck his shit right here. Not have to worry about anything. Except watching those missiles coming from the other thing. Alright, I think that was a perfect level 3. No hits whatsoever. That was great. That's some good work. So we're heading into level 4. First glimpse of level 4 tonight. Alright, I'm gonna wait on this cycle a little bit, I think. There we go. Watch the rocket dudes, because they tend to be a little bit bullshit. Oh, what?! As soon as I say that, it's one of the regular dudes that gives me the business. What did I get hit by there? Oh, he fucking got a rocket off somehow. What little shit. Oh, almost got hit by that one, too. Come on, man. What kind of garbage is this? Alright, so now we should be alright. Alright, going into this guy. Zoop. Zoop, zoop. Alright, C rank isn't the best for this, but whatever. I'm gonna go with it. Oh, come on. Are you fucking for real with that? It's the bullshit fucking phase right away. Whatever, what are you gonna do? Yeah, okay, so it goes down there. That's fine, it's fine. Everything's good. I think this should be the final phase here. There you go. Oh, I can't get past it anyways because it's gotta wait for that. All right, that's fine, that's fine. And then an auto scroll, which is okay. Just gotta stay, just kinda stay on your toes a little bit. That was all three, so I'm gonna have to be a little bit careful. Oh my goodness, please be careful. Oh, all right, it's fine. Just reset yourself a little bit. This is a bad position, so I'm just gonna fucking reset it a little bit there. Look out. Nice. Good quick escape. So now, the strat that I saw at AGDQ now, I want to see if we can pull this off. I don't know that we're necessarily going to be able to do it. Because I swear it was a one cycle with a full use of time juice. What the fuck was that? Come on now. Alright, it's fine. So I got to be really careful with my use of time juice here, though. Let it charge up a little bit. I think I'm down to one hit, huh? Alright, there we go. We should be good here. Let's, oh, no, and I lost all my weapon there for some fucking reason. Oh, wow! Okay, I forgot that her rockets did that. Great. Well, she's almost done anyways. Boom, eat shit. Ooh, that's a little bit close. So we're headed into level 5 now? That's not bad. Not bad. Which I think is the underground, another underground one, right? Yeah, okay. So when we get to the dragon one, then it starts to get a little bit... What the fuck was that? Are you serious? Like, those fucking billion frames or so, he was invincible for all those, huh? Bullshit. Some bullshit right there. Okay, well, at least we saw a level, like a brief little hint to level 5 there. Be a little careful there. It's fine. Whoop. Let's hope for another perfect level 3. That was fucking brilliant. Don't very often see any of that. Okay, let's be careful there. That should be number 3. Okay. Beautiful. Full going into mini boss approach here. Son of a bitch. Oh, and of course he gets the double. Fuck you. Ugh. Goodness. All right, that was garbage. Of course it does more damage for some fucking reason. Hey, Omega Weapon. Hey, G.I. Jones. How you guys doing? Good to see you. You haven't been missing much, I can tell you that. Oh my goodness. Wow. This is a little ridiculous. This is a terrible level 1. I don't even know why the fuck I'm even going through with this. I should rage quit and restart. But you know what? I need the practice. It's fine. It's fucking fine. All right, let's just get out of here. Oh, what am I doing? Forgot to swap weapons. Doing the fucking coward phases. A little shit. Ooh, all right. I'm being a little aggressive there. Okay. Alright, this is okay. If I perfect level 2 and a perfect level 3 will get us back to where we need to be. Phase and a half there. Okay, that's good. Oh, this was probably a poor choice. Oh my goodness. Somehow cleared that. It fucking cuts out right in the middle of that shitstorm. Alright, well, that was a pretty shitty level 1. And by pretty shitty, I mean real shitty. Like, unfortunately shitty. What are you gonna do? Just gonna power through it. Get your practice on level 2. There's one there, one in the middle, the two on the edges, and then the 3 on the left, and then 2 threes on the right, and then the 3s in the center, and then the 4 with the offset one, and then the 4 with the middle. There we go. See, we got that pattern all down. You have a job interview tomorrow. Great! Congratulations, man. Hope it goes well for you. I've always found job interviews to be really weird, honestly. Most of the time it turns out to be bullshit. But, you know, it's just how shit goes sometimes, right? There's some bullshit in life you gotta deal with. Ooh, alright. We're getting some bullshit right there, too. So that's fine. Whoop. Careful. Maybe you'll go nude. Well, you know, if it's a position at a nudist colony or something... Going nude might be, you know, the thing to do. Alright, we're gonna play this a little bit safer since I usually get capped by either that guy or the next one that's coming up here. Oh, he was a little late. Oh yeah, let's just get capped by the fucking easy one right at the end. That's good, too. Yeah, right! Let's take it to one hit. We don't need no fucking health. That's right. Let's make things a little bit interesting. Fine, we can do this like straight up from end to end now. Or we can just get capped there too. That's fine. That's fine. I mean, I'm guessing you're just going to this interview where you still have a job. You're still gainfully employed, right? That's always much better. That's a much better way to go. It's like, you know, even if the interview doesn't go so well, you still got a job. You still got something. It's when you're interviewing, like, straight off of walking out or saying sayonara fuckers to your old job that's kind of a pain in the ass. What are we doing here? It's not the greatest strat. And I lost my third jump there because I wasn't keeping track. So there we go. That's my fault. That's my problem right there. Alright, so the mini-boss approaches. We're gonna just wait. How? Fuck off with that shit. Alright. It's fine. We'll just wait it out here. It's fine. Alright, well, one more cycle here. Alright, we're good. Did you get killed in the interview? Just nude it up and walk out. Oh man, that sounds like it would be fun. It would be fun to do, honestly. Oh wow, that was actually a quicker kill than I was expecting. Alright, that's fine. Alright, so cycle and a half here. Try not to pop more than two of these guys at a time, because I don't really have enough firepower to chew up the rest. There we go. Oh, fuck off with that. Come on. I was just going to congratulate myself on good enemy management, and then I get fucking pegged. Good work, idiot. All right. That's fine. It's fine. It's not a great level one. Okay, so what's the pattern here again? You got the one on the left, right? One on the left, the one in the middle, two on the edges, three on the left, three on the right, another three on the right, and three in the middle, and four with the offset here, and then four in the middle. There we go. No props. Easy peasy. Japanesey or lemon squeezy or ultimate cheesy or whatever. It's a lot of things that rhyme. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Ooh, watch that guy. All right. Rocks. Please kill that one. Thank you. Watch your time juice. Rocks. And we're through. Those two real quick. Ooh, watch that guy. Sometimes he hits me. All right. Watch that guy. He's got the bullet. There's another dude crawling up here. He's dead. There should be one more, I think, right there. Yep. He's already dead, mysteriously. All right, and then just the boss approach here. Ooh, it was a little crazy. All right, should be good pre-damage going into the boss. Yep, good three ticks there. Careful with this, though. All right, no bullshit phase, please. Oh, wow. All right. Oh, my goodness. They're trying real hard. All right, no bullshit phase. That's what I like to see. Okay, was that a perfect level 2? That felt really good. Felt really super good. All right, we're going to hit that and hope for a good pattern. Let's go. All right, that's good. That's real good. Hit those two. Ah, damn it. And then I get knocked into the shit, so that's great. Watch the screen scroll, get capped. That's good. That's real good. Trigger that. Try to build this back up a little bit. All right, we'll leave that one a little bit. That was a little bit dangerous, but whatever. Go with it. All right, good. I took two hits there. Eh. That life meter is a little bit a little misleading. You'd figure each little dark tick there was one hit or something, but this shit does different damage. Alright, then bullshit spider dude. Whoa, watch the guns. Oh, okay, watch out for this. Kinda cruised up a little bit. A little time juice. And he's gone. Nice. There we go, that's what I like to see. About to say, is anything gonna come here, or what's the deal? Oop, alright. There we go, one there. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, jeez. Alright, he's got his big ass cluster there, it's fine. Alright, he's gonna do the bullshit here, so there we go. Boom, 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 boom. Watch your time juice. So I want another one of those, if he could. Okay, there's the cluster, that's fine. Alright, he's gonna do his bouncy bounces, alright. Also fine. Gonna do cluster again, huh? Oh. Alright, now he's gonna do that. That's good, that's good. He can just wreck his shit immediately. Beautiful. Good boss, good boss. Kinda slow. That's alright. Okay, level 4. Watch the rocket dudes, they're kind of the most bullshit of all of this. But don't watch them so closely that you miss all the bullet dudes too, because they're also kind of bullshit. There we go. Alright, so that was the rocket dude. That last one got me last time. Caught me looking at something else. Oh, I probably should wait this one out. But we're not gonna. We're just gonna blaze a path right on through. Fuck everything. There we go. Yep, that rocket dude usually gets me too. What a little bastard. Oh, wow. Okay. Some good moves there. Real good moves. Zoom. 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 Alright, let me start here. Oh, okay, he's doing the bullshit right there. It's fine, it's fine, it's all good. Oh, alright, it's fine. Duck it through. One more time, please. Thank you. Alright, you gonna do a drop or you gonna do a fucking... Alright, fuck it. We're just gonna end that shit right there. Beautiful. Okay, it's looking good. Looking good. Ooh, careful. Oh, shh. Fucking rockets. Ooh, no, I don't think so, please. Ooh, okay. A little tight in there. Zoom. That's could be a little bit problematic. Ooh, time juice. Oh, shit. Whoa, careful. Zoom. All right, I think this is about where I need to be. Perfect, perfect, perfect. All right, now watch these rockets, though. Where I get kind of knocked up a little bit. Oh, time juice, time juice. Be careful. Careful with the time juice. Alright, just gonna try some of that bullshit. It's fine. Can we do that? Nice. Fucking brilliant. Okay. That was real good. That was real good. I think that was a perfect level 4, too. That's real nice. It's real good. Alright, I'm liking this so far. The first mini-boss here isn't bad, it's the second one that kind of gives me a little bit of... the agita. Whoa, careful, careful, careful. Easy, steady, steady. Watch your time, Juice. There you go. Whoa, careful. Oh my goodness, that was dangerous and stupid. Oh, and then that guy hits me. What the fuck? So I make it through the bullshit place, and then I get hit by some stupid idiot, like just spawning right on top of me, essentially. Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it. Okay, watch here. Go down through there, okay. Ah, crap. I'm going with a D rank. Son of a bitch. That's not great. Oh, what? Oh, come on! Are you serious? I didn't know they did contact damage. This is bullshit. Damn. So what was after that point then? It was just, it was that level, and then I think the dragon level, and then the final? Right? That's the double, triple boss rush or whatever? Alright, we're getting real close. Getting real close. Whoa, careful with that, please. There was all three. Quick triple jump. Whoop, careful now. Oh, what? I get Donkey Konged right out of there. And I lost my third jump there again for some fucking reason. Ugh. Did I miscount again? I probably miscounted again, actually. Probably my fault. Lost all my jumps there. Alright, cheese it just a little bit. Not too much. Alright, we're good. Getting more aggressive on the exit. Because I know I have enough time to just kind of scoop my asshole right out of there. Whoa. Alright, cycle and a half. Roughly there, Boots. Alright. Alright, let's try not to get caught in the burst this time. Beautiful. Alright, perfect. Perfectly executed. Except there's two bullshit hits during a regular level, of course. But whatever, it's fine. I know I can do a perfect 1, 2, 3, and 4. So if I just kind of chain all those together. And I'm going to need to chain all those together once we get to the one hit stuff. Which I'm hoping to get to tonight. That would be really nice. Get a little bit of practice in prior to Friday. Which will probably be exclusively one hit runs. 3 on the left, 3 on the right. 3 on the right. Oh, what? Oh, come on! That was kind of garbage. Not gonna lie. Fucking hitbox on that shit. Whoa, and I'm surprised I didn't get hit there, too. So garbage. Alright, whatever. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Ooh, careful now. Oh, what?
Oh.
Oh, wow. All right. Surprised that guy didn't hit me. I get hit by a fucking rock. Are you serious? Oh, come on. Fucking. Wow. All right. This is gone. Tits up like immediately. Oh, that's right. You can still pull it back. Nothing but pro play from here on out. We can still manage. Whoa, careful now. Whoa, almost. Almost caught me looking, you little shit. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, what? Hitbox, please! God damn it. Oh, this is going real bad again. Yep, may as well just finish it there. That's fine. It's okay. It's alright. It's fine. No probs. Ain't even mad. Rage quitting that one. That was bullshit. This is a little teeny tiny bit of bullshit there. Are you fucking serious, really? With that slowdown and just shoving bullets right up his ass and he's not dead, huh? Ooh. Oh boy. Oh boy. I'm feeling the salt a little bit now. It's starting to approach. Salt's starting to get a little bit real. Thought it was just a fairy tale. All right, looking good. Looking real good. Real solid this time. All right. S rank going into Donkey Kong bullshit. I don't even need to kill that guy. I don't know why I'm bothering going for him. Alright, S rank going into sub boss approach. That's what I like to see. Oh my goodness, that was a little bit close. Good moves though. Oh no! And then I get hit by a fucking stray ass missile. And of course I'm gonna get the double there. Why the fuck not? Oh my god, this is terrible. Everything is bad now. This was such a good level one, and then I done straight fucked it. It's alright. Nothing but pro from here on out, and we'll be fine. Whoa, okay, all right. That's fair, I guess. It's my fault, it's my fault. Whoa, okay, that's not a super good level one. Not a super great level one. Oh, it's okay, it's all right, it's okay. Everything's fine. Middle, two on the edges, three on the left, three on the right, three on the right, get hit by the bullet because you're an idiot, three in the middle, four with the offset there, four in the middle. Okay, that's my one hit for this level. The rest is going to be perfect from here on out. I'm going to finish the game with that slightly less than half health. Because I'm just playing, you know. could generate a little drama. Did I use my third? I did. Gotta make it look like it's a struggle, so that victory at the end can be oh so sweet. Okay, you know, it's gotta play it up a little bit. Play it up. Whoa, be careful there. Let's do the quick slash on through. Alright, can we do that shit, please? Look out. Watch out for this other dude. He's dead already. Oh, no, he was not dead. I think I am getting very slightly better. You know, every time you just get a little practice, it's fine. Ow, that was bullshit. I was out of time juice. Okay, that was my fault. That was definitely my fault for being out of time juice. Okay, all right, we're in one hit kill sitch again. It's fine. Oh, and it's the bullshit phase. Great. shit. It's okay, it's all right. A little more drinky drink, everything will be fine. Yeah, that guy dove at me like he had a fucking plan. Nope. Nope. Not going with that. Not abiding that bullshit. Alright, there we go. Good first set of rooms. Whoa, careful there. All right. Okay. That hit was a little bit of bullshit. It's a little bit of garbage. It's okay. It's all right. It's okay. We can play through the garbage. We can play through the garbage. It's fine. It's fine. Very close to S on sub-boss approach here. Ooh, that was good. That was good. Oh, look out. Oh, yeah. I kind of figured at least one of those was going to fucking come through and bite me. Just fucking bite me. Son of a bitch. Got a little panicky there. I think that was my problem. Ooh, that has been a little dangerous. A little aggressive. Whoa, what are you guys doing? What are you fucking trying to do to me? Oh, that's not good. That's not good. I need to burn a little bit of time juice. Excuse me. Oh, fuck you. He tags me on the way through. What a little bitch. Alright, now it's easy from here on out. There we go. Hardest part of the game is done. Just gotta hit that flow one more time. I was really disappointed that the GDQ run this year of this was only on normal. That's a lot of weak sauce. Whoever ran that game. I mean, I'm glad that they ran it, but it was really weak to play it on normal. Come on, man. Have some self-respect. Any percent story mode normal. Not even arcade mode. Not even arcade mode. It's garbage. Kind of weak ass sauce you bring into a GDQ. Whoop. Not to cast shade on the runner or anything, because he knew what he was talking about. He had some strats. but normal. Come on, man. Step it up just a little bit. Ooh, easy now. Oh, come on, that thing wasn't even fucking close to me. Give me a break. Oh, yeah, nice. Okay, let's just get fucking caught on a pipe. Yeah, that's alright. Unless you can run into that STDQ on very hard arcade mode one hit. Hey, I'm practicing, man. I'm practicing. I doubt they would take it for two GDQs in a row, though. This is just like, it's a great game, right? It is, no doubt about that, but it's tiny and obscure enough that I don't think they would accept it 2 years in a row. One game at a time. Although I would definitely consider like running this for reals. It's got that certain charm to it. Like I can get salty with it, but not too salty where I want to fucking rage quit all the time. Just salty enough that each run gets a little bit better, hopefully. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Then again, the speed strats for this game involve a lot less time juice than I'd want to use. Oh, okay, there's my triple jump, I think. Whoa, almost Donkey Konged me right there. No. I don't quite have the... Oh my goodness. Oh, come on! What did that hit my toe? Fuck those bullets. Give me a goddamn break. Alright, cheese it just a little bit. Not too much. There we go. Nah, man. I reserve that title for games I'm seriously speedrunning. Like Assault Android Kicks. Oh, okay. Careful there. That should do it. Okay. Besides, I'm not looking for speed right now. I'm looking for just fucking completing the damn thing. Whoa! Nice. Okay. That might have been frame perfect. Fucking knows sometimes. Alright, watch that a little bit. Alright, there we go. Boom, 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 boom! Alright, this is a good boss. Good boss. I only took that one hit back at the sub-boss or mid-boss or whatever. Ooh, I don't know why I moved that way. I shouldn't have moved like that. It's one on the left, one in the middle, two on the edges, three on the left. Three on the right. Three on the right again. Three in the middle. Four with offset. And then four in the middle. Okay, perfect. Whoa, nice. Okay. Oh, fuck. And then I fuck it up on something super easy. Good work. Whoa, careful now. What? Well, son of a... God damn it. Rocks, man. Worst enemy. Oh, be a little careful. Oh. Watch that time juice. Boom, 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 boom. All right. Good boss approach there. Whoop, 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 whoop. All right, no bullshit phase, please. Oh, come on, man. What kind of garbage is that? Oh, fuck off with the fucking appearing right below me, please. You little bastards. All right, no bullshit phase. There we go. That's what I like to see. All right, decent health going into level 3. Not super great, but not the worst. Ooh, easy. Oh, and then I fucking boost right into him because I thought he was going to be dead. I'm an idiot. But... All right, watch the screen scroll. Oh, come on. I was going to boost over him, you little shit. You little shit face. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, yeah, of course. Has to always be one. Oh, yeah. Good. Let's get caught on that ledge. All right. Looks like we're one hitting all the way through this. That's fine. That's fine. We can deal. We can deal. We know I can do level 4 damageless, so that's fine. As long as we just get that far, we'll be golden through the rest. Of course, that guy sneaks his asshole below the fucking elevator. going in the C rank isn't the greatest. Uh-oh. I think I left my third. Oh, no. Oh. Realize I still had my third on me. All right. There we go. There we go. Whoop. Careful. Zoop. That should do it right there. Nice. Easy boss. Well, easy boss, mid boss, sub boss, whatever. Mini boss. There we go. That's the word I was looking for. What am I doing? Use that weapon. Oh, that was probably a poor choice. Zoop! Oh, little bastard! Fucking snuck up from under below there. Bullshit. Hey, Shane, how you doing? Good to see you. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I had a shitty level 1. That kind of ruined my morale a little bit for that run. So we just gotta come in nice and clean. Wow, I'm surprised I didn't get hit there, but okay, it's fine. Small mercies, a little bit of luck, a little bit of assist from the RNG. Ooh, okay, don't need to deal with the guy down below. Whoa, jeez. All right, I think that was all three. That was definitely all three. Beautiful. Okay, S rank going into mini boss approach. Whoa, nice. There we go. That's what I like to see. Beautiful. Fucking get right through there. This is looking good. This is looking real good, except for when I got hit just then. Damn it. It was going so well. Then I open my fat mouth. Just take it. Just take it right in the face. Whoa. Oh, that was not an intelligent idea there. There we go. No probs. Boom, 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 boom. Son of a bitch. That one hit, of course. It's all right. It's okay. So I think Bleed 2 is coming out the 8th of February. Whoa, careful, easy. I'm super looking forward to that, because I had a lot of fun playing that at PAX West last year. Whoa, careful, so 3 in the middle, and then the 4 with the offset one there. Oh my goodness, what are you doing, man? 4 with the middle, okay. A little bit of panic going on there. Oops. Ooh, alright, let's go right all through. Watch for the rocks, rocky rocks. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, I think I got those two, and then those two there, and then the two tunnelers are coming up here. There's one, or was there only one section? I think there might have been only one. Oh, there's the other one, okay. In there, and then we make it down through there. Watch the time juice a little bit. Get that guy. Watch this dude here. There we go. Perfect. Caught in every little tiny thing. Take a bullet in the face or almost get chomped. That's fine too. Oh my goodness, they were trying. They were trying real hard there. Alright, please no bullshit phase. Alright, that was number two. Okay, there we go. Beautiful. Ah, that's what I like to see. That's what I like to see right there. Perfect level two. Beautiful. Oh, and then I take one right in the face just immediately. All right. That's fine. That's fine. They want to play it like that? Let's make it a little interesting. All right, watch the screen scroll on this. Okay. Oh, one more there. All right, it's fine. It's all good. Oh, how is he not dead? What a little shit. Oh, no. All right, it's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Thing is a-okay. Watch the bullshit on the left hand side. All right, beautiful. To the elevator with S. Ooh, careful. Whoop, 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 whoop. Alright, watch that. Oh, what? Oh, and then I fucking... Are you serious with that garbage? Oh, my goodness. Ah! Ah! Oh, that is some trash. That's some pretty good trash right there. It's all right. It's okay. It's fine. We can get that far again. No probs. Ooh, being a little careful there. Whoa, wool's getting a little aggressive. Back it off a little bit. There we go. Easy peasy. Line him up, knock him down. Alright, watch the time juice a little bit. Okay, lost S rank there. A little bit, yeah, and then I fucking... Okay. Alright, we're rage quitting that one just a little bit. Oh man, what am I doing? What am I fucking doing? Besides fucking up the mini-boss approach there. Oop, did I fuck up my third jump there? Whoop! There we go. Alright. A little bit more time juice than I wanted to use, but that's okay. Whoa, sometimes I fuck up that barrel. Not that time, though. Looking real solid now. Alright, mini boss approach. Whoop! Okay, land it right there. It's fine. Oh, where was my jump? Why did I lose my second and third jumps there? Oh, fuck right off with that shit. Oh my goodness. That is some garbage. It's fine. Alright, let's play this one out. Damn it. Damn it. Ah! It's okay. It's all right. It's fine. Everything's fine. Everything is going according to plan. Oh, fuck off that double smash thing. Whoop. Kind of sneak one in there, don't you? Oh, what the? Son of a... Ugh. All right. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Oof. Yeah, time juice. I mean, what else do you call it? It's kind of got the color of maybe a really weak OJ or something. Who knows? Maybe a grapefruit juice? A really pulpy grapefruit juice? Alright, so the one on the left, one in the middle. Two on the sides, three on the left, three on the right again, then the three in the middle, and then the four with the offset there, and the four with the one in the middle. Okay, easy. Do, 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 go, 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 go. Ooh, sneaking right under there, it's fine. Whoop! Yeah, that guy's not gonna tag me that time, little shit. I think I got one more there. Oh wait, I think maybe I can turn off the wall jump? Since it's kind of fucking me over a lot, maybe I should just turn it off. Although now, if I turn it off now that I'm used to it, I'll probably fuck myself over even harder. Alright, just be a little careful there. That time juice back a little bit. Nice, there we go, that's a good clear. Alright, it's gonna wait this one out a little bit too much. There we go, that's good moves. Alright, so going in with just a little bit shy of S. There we go. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Whoop, nice try, you little bitches. Oh, come on. This is so garbage. All right, no bullshit phase, please. Thank you. There we go. Good enough. Bam. All right, going into three with just south of half. Not the greatest. There we go. That's good moves. Ooh, careful there. Oh, and fuck up. Oh, didn't lose chain there at all. Interesting. Watch the time juice, watch the tunnel, you're fine. Everything's fine. Alright, we're gonna blaze a path through there. That was probably not intelligent. Alright, we're gonna go for it. Oh, this is very lucky. Some lucky ass spawns. Okay, I'll take it. It's fine. Ooh, will this be a perfect level 3? Tune in next week. Oh, alright, almost done straight fucked it there. Perfect. Do 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 do. Alright, I'm not gonna get fucked over by his little jump this time. Zoop. Yeah, there we go. Alright, I'm just gonna fucking end him right there. Boom, 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 boom. Look a little safe. Okay, good, good. On boss approach now. Getting jerked off from below that time. Alright, it's doing clusters there. It's fine. Alright. Oh, it's gonna do bounces. Alright. It's fine. It's fine. Alright, you're gonna do your little thingy ding. Alright, that's good. That's real good. Alright, watch the time juice though. Need a little bit of it. Alright, doing bounces again, that's fine. Doing bounces again, alright, it's fine. Nice! Perfect level 3, that's what I like to see. Okay. Boom. All right, let's go. Whoa, 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 whoa. All right, there's the first of one bastard ass rocket launcher. What did I get by there? Oh, you little shit. You little shit. Oh boy. All right, it's already going not so great. That's okay. It's all right. We got this. Oh, of course. He gets his little death shot in there, little bitch. Okay, looks like we're down to one hit kill. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, come on. He was totally fucking there. Little bastard. Oh, what? Alright, it's fine. Let's just think on our mistakes a little bit. And start again. nope. Nope, nope, nope. bitch. I mean, it's not like it's RNG at this point. I'm just being stupid. Being stupid and overly aggressive. Or just shitty with my aim and jumps. There we go. That's what I like to see right there. Ooh, it's good, because I wasted my third jump there somehow. Ooh, alright, getting awful close. Oh my goodness, alright, it's fine, everything's fine. Sub-boss approach. Lots of time juice, lots of time juice. Oh my goodness, good work. There we go. That's the kind of shit I want to see. Kind of no bullshit. Beautiful. Oh my goodness, that was a really aggressive exit. Fucking take it though. Wow. Really nice. Alright. Wasting a lot of time juice here. Just be careful. There you go. Alright. It's fine. Oh, damn it! Oh, managed to get a fucking hit on me. What a little shit. Oh, that was gonna be a perfect level one! Ah! You bastard! Ah, son of a bitch. Shit. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. No, it's no problem. It's fine. It's fine. Alright, one on the left, one in the middle. Two on the sides, three on the left, three on the right, encore, three in the middle, four with offset, and then four with middle. Okay, simple patterns. Oh, skipping both of them and getting hit by the easy fucker right there. That is how my strats roll sometimes. Good old RNG always got my back. Ooh, careful there. Ooh, alright, perfect. Mini boss approach, or well, actually, no, I guess it's the boss approach. Got no mini shit going on here. Okay, alright, a little short hops and I'm out of time juice. That's not good. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, what? Oh, come on, man. Oh, and the bullshit phase. Alright, oh, good moves. Good moves. You found that hole. I found that hole and you didn't panic, son of a bitch. Come on, man. You'd be doing this shit to me. Ugh, that was a shit ass level two. Is that three hits, two hits, something like that? Bastard just bodies me. Little shit. Oh, yeah, okay, great. Screen scroll. Fucking me up. Oh, you little fucking... yeah, alright, let's just get wrecked right there. That's cool. That's fucking great. That's what I wanted to happen. That's what I was going for. RNG manipulation strat, right there. That guarantees his next run is gonna be a winner. Won't even have to try. Whoa, no. Alright, it's okay. Still manipulating RNG. It's fine. It's fine. On with that. Right in my way. Bodies me backwards. You know what? Actually, hold on a second. Hold on a second. If we're just gonna be restarting, let's just go fucking all balls in here. Let's go. Let's do it. Fuck everything else. All one hits all the way. No more bullshit. Almost got bodied immediately. Oh, no, 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 no. There we go. Alright, careful with the time juice there. Going into mini boss approach. My third jump back there. Do the little quick wall hop. There we go. That's what I like to see. Ah, coward phase. Coward phase, you little bitch. Oh, fucking be a little cowardly ourselves there. All right, perfect. No props. There we go. See? No probs. Boom. Hey, just need to dial up the difficulty and it gets easier. All right. One down. Six to go. One on the left, one in the middle, two on the sides, three on the left, three on the right, encore, three in the middle, four offset, and four in the middle. Perfect. Do 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 do. Careful there. Easy. Steady. Ooh, watch that bullet there. Yeah. Trying to fuck me over. Zoop. I mean, it was always going to come to this. It was always going to come to the one-hit challenge. So may as well just pop it on right away. Get some practice in. get our assholes beat for a while, and then rage quit at the end. Ooh, alright, watch this now. Don't fucking lose everything, please. Oh, it just fucking died in the middle! What kind of garbage is that? It didn't even keep the fucking stuff I had for my normal shit. Oh, that's kind of bull. That's kind of garbage right there. That's okay. It's all right. Let's still do this. Oh, careful. Do the quick ups! Ah, balls! Should have jumped right. That's okay. That's okay. Oh, why does it reset health to maximum? Come on, man. Don't make me reset this every time. Little shits. Keep my settings, damn it. That's alright. That's alright. That's not okay, though. Resets it every time. What kind of garbage is that? Like to file a bug report. Does not keep my bullshit ass settings after every death. Whoop, not that time, bitch. Whoop, not that time either. That time though. fuck, come on. I had such a good run going. Oh well, you know, dying straight out is a lot easier than rage quitting. Makes me feel a little better. What? I didn't hit that! Fucking hitboxes. Well, damn it, come on. Of course, if I wanted to play ultra safe, I'd be using all my time juice all the time. But no, we don't need to do that. We got this, no probs. Because this is to earn. Mark my words. Had enough with creating drama. Now it's time to bring this home. Time juice there. There you go. cutting it a little close there. It's fine. It's fine. All right. Nice fucking off-screen kill. I love it. All right, here we go. Little bastard didn't drop right away. See, just like that. Just like that. No probs. No probs. Uh-oh. We're out of thinky juice, too. That's not good. That might spell the end of tonight. Alright, so we got the one on the left. One in the middle, two on the sides, three on the left, three on the right, encore, three in the middle. Oh, what was that? How is he not dead? Call bullshit on that one. A little bit of bullshit on that one. That should not have happened that way. Ooh, almost. It's just rushing into it. Oh boy. Getting all Toho up in this bitch. Oh, what? There was one more left, huh? One more somehow made it through that goddamn carnage. Alright. Alright. Well, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Was that two or three? I don't know, but I'm almost out of time juice. Look out. Okay, no probs. That's on the mini boss approach. Beautiful. All right, that's what I like to see. Ah, coward phase. Boom. All right. I think we're getting a little bit better at that part. Ah, oh, what are you? Damn it. Yeah, alright. That's fine. That's cool. Let's just miss that very first jump. Why not? Make it interesting. Make it cool to watch. What are you? It's Actually, wait. Yeah, it's oh, tab. Okay, there we go. Timer. Let's throw the timer on there too. Why not? Let's get a little more distraction going on the screen. Maybe that'll help me play better. Whoop, nope, 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 nope. Oh, careful there. Alright, just wait it out a little bit here. Fuck everything. Alright, beautiful. Old coward phase. Whoa, I was banking on a lot there. It's alright, it's okay. Yeah, well shit. I'm gonna try some of that, huh? Ooh, it's a little dangerous doing that. There we go. Easy peasy. Boom, ba boom, boom, boom. See? Just need to add more distracting shit and I play better. Son of a bitch. I wish that wasn't the case. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. One on the left. One in the middle. Two on the ends, three on the left, three on the right, encore, three in the middle, four offset one, four and middle. Boom, ba boom. See? No props. Oh, how the fuck did I skate under that one? I should have been dead. Whoop. Okay, let's be a little careful here. It's fine, it's fine. Alright, take it easy, take it easy. No need to rush. The Reaper will wait for you. There, beautiful. Let's not lose our weapon here, please. Oh, getting really fucking close here. There we go. All right. All right, here we go. It's fine. Oh, no! Son of a bitch. It's fucking come skying out of nowhere right into my face. Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it. Oh, it's getting late, huh? All right, let's do a few more. A few more runs, and we'll call it a night. Damn it. It's okay. It's all right. Let's do one more. Let's do one more. Careful, 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 careful. Beautiful. All right, looking good, looking good. Was that two or three? I don't remember. I don't care. Beautiful. All right, that's going into mini boss approach. Oops. like I lost a little bit there too. That's alright. That's alright. Oh, he was trying to end it. A little shit. There we go. No props. Boom James. All right, well, I will say one thing. It's forcing me to be a bit more consistent. I can't really get any farther if I fucking take a single hit, right? Alright, so we got one on the left, one in the middle, two on the edges, three on the left, three on the right, encore, three in the middle, four and one, four and one. No probs. Whoa, that was a little crazy. It was a bad idea. Don't do that. Whoa, that guy. He was trying super hard. Going for that gold star. And I'm like, nah, man, you don't get that gold star today. Oh, I think that was two. There's three. Okay. Three there. Oh, I think that was one, two. Be careful with this, please. Oh, look out for that guy. Coming to chomp your butt straight in half. All right, there we go. Okay, let's please just get to the boss chamber. Thank you. No bullshit phase, please. That even less leeway to deal with that. Perfect. Oh, so good. So good. All right, looking good. Level three. Level three. Here we go. All right, I'm gonna do something real stupid and go through the tunnel with those guys still covered. Ah! Shit! No! Ah! Why did I do that? I knew it was a bad idea, and I still fucking tried it. I still did it. Well, I'm an idiot. It's okay. It's all right. It's fine. Whoa! Be careful there, please. That's cutting it a little close. Ah, and then I do that shit. All right, one more. One more really good one. Then we'll call it a night. Because you know that next time will be just these fucking runs, right? Like, I'm giving this till the end of the week. And I'm calling it good. So y'all can look forward to a lot of level 1 and level 2, and maybe some of level 3. No guarantees I'm getting anything else. Giving this the good old college try. Whoop, 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 whoop. know why I'm killing that guy. I don't need to. I guess just for pride's sake. Oh no, where's my third jump? Ah, you bastards. Yeah, that one wasn't really great, was it? That's fine. That's fine. We got this. Don't worry. Don't worry about it. Ooh, that guy's trying to be a super pro. Only room for one super pro in this game, bitch, and it ain't you. And apparently it ain't me. Son of a bitch. Oh boy. Oh boy. All right. Well, I will qualify a good enough run as one that gets us to level 3. There. The bounds have been set. Of course, the standards for success may slip lower and lower as the night wears on. Who knows? Whoop. Ooh, that's a very dangerous jump. What are you doing, man? Whoa. I was banking on having another jump there. Good thing I didn't try it. It's very close. Holy shit. All right. There you go. That's what I like to see. Oh, and then I fucking screw up the easiest gosh dang phase. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. This is not great. Ugh, there we go. Ooh, what are you doing, man? Things aren't dead yet. Oh, what are you... go up, stupid. Try to slip in under it. Man, we haven't even gotten to the, like, really stupid hard parts yet, either. Like, I don't think any of the normal levels are really all that hard. It's just some of the mini bosses are a little bit bitchy. And then all the refights right at the end are kind of a pain in the asshole since you fight effectively two of them at once. Two of the same boss at once. So that's a thing. Ah, this should be a good time. If I can ever actually get to fucking slip underneath. Oh my goodness. All right, it's fine. It's fine. It's all good. Burned all three of my jumps there and still made it through somehow. That's getting real dicey. I don't like it. There we go. Perfect. coward phase. Oh, this is real dangerous. What are you doing, man? What are you doing? Oh, fuck. I was getting a little close. Oh, shit. That's probably not the best thing to do. There we go. Just fucking cycle it around. It's fine. Everything's fine. See? No probs. No probs, bobs. Okay, that's level one. Oh, fuck. All right. It's all good. It's all good. All right, so one on the left, one in the middle, two on the edges, three on the left, three on the right, encore, then three in the middle, and four and one, and four and one. Oh my goodness, that was close. All right, it's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Those hitboxes, though. I'm just gonna play this a little bit safer. Not be... get totally fucked over by the rock falls. Oh, why did you do that? You burned all three jumps really soon. That's not great. Oh my goodness. All right, it's fine. Everything's fine. Don't worry. Everything is fine. Perfect. All right, don't got much time juice here. Just be a little careful. Just be a little careful. You don't have to be super careful. Just be a little careful. Oh my goodness, what are you doing, man? What the fuck are you doing? All right. That's good. All right, no bullshit phase. There's the bullshit phase. Oh my goodness, and we made it through. Oh, damn it. No! Fuck! I screw up an easy phase. What the shit? The shit is wrong with me. Ugh. All right, one more. No matter what happens, this is it. This is fucking it for tonight. Ugh. Fucking trash. I was gonna try to slip under that one again. Alright, I kinda lied. This will be the last one. Son of a bitch. Not again. He was going for it. He went all in, and he lost. Little bitch. Oh my goodness, okay. Oh man, I'm really banking hard on my aim. That's not a good thing to be banking on. Blip, blip. Quick two-step. Oh, I think I fucked it. Damn it! I didn't land and I didn't get my jumps back. Alright. We're super serious. One more. So usually I rely on fooling the RNG into thinking like it's the last run. So it's like it's gonna try to fuck me over by giving me the best run ever. So it wastes a bunch of my time. That's what I'm going for here. And with that, I'm trying to use reverse psychology on the RNG to make it think that I'm not really doing that, but in reality I am doing that, so it's gonna try to fuck me over anyways. So we'll see how this goes. See if RNG will be fooled tonight. What are you doing with that jump, man? Oh, and you're out of time juice too, watch out. Oh, okay, that was the third jump. It's fine, it's fine. Whoa, cutting that shit close. Cutting that shit a little close. Oh, all right. There we go. Oh my goodness, that was a beautiful fucking mini boss. Wow. That was great. It's fucking great. Oh, careful, careful. Don't do any stupid bullshit this time, please. Okay, bad timing for that. It's alright. There we go. See? No probs. Easiest shit in the world. Alright, super serious. Last run. Oh my goodness, I wasn't even paying attention. Oh shit, that was good. That would have been really embarrassing if I had lost there. Alright, one on the left, one on the middle. Two on the sides, three on the left. Three on the right. Encore. Three in the middle. Four and one. Four and one. Okay, no props. Oh, I think that guy is still in the bottom. Oh, wait, no, he died somehow. All right, bring back your time juice. It's fine. Whoa, careful there, though. Don't screw yourself over by waiting too long. Oh, okay, you almost did it. You almost fucked yourself right there. Oh, you fucking did it! Oh my goodness, that was crazy. Okay, all right, slipped under there somehow. It's fine, it's fine. All right, I'm gonna quick slide through there, hopefully. Yep, there you go, there you go. It's fine, everything's good, everything's good. There, easy peasy. Whoop. All right, make sure you land it, get your shit back. Perfect. Oh, almost killed yourself right there. Good work, idiot. Okay, there you go. There you go. See? No problem. Oh, we gotta finish off the phase, though, don't we? That's kind of trash, actually. Oh, and it makes me lose all my fucking weapon energy, too. Yeah, that's fair, you little bitches. Ah! You know what? That's fine. That's fine. I don't need it right away. My pistols anyways. Alright, watch yourself here. Whoop! Careful. Watch the screen scroll. Beautiful. That's what you like to see right there. Okay, all right. Some time juice a little bit back here. It's fine, it's fine. Watch the tunnel. A little bit of time juice. Oh my goodness, look out. Think's fine. Think's fine. Oh, you're out of time juice. Watch out. Watch out. Okay. All right. Everything's cool. Perfect. Okay. Everything's looking good.
No! Ah! Shit! Little bastard snuck up from below. Oh, shit.
All right. Well, that's good. That was a good finisher right there. Good finisher for tonight. All right. Next stream will be Friday night, 7 p.m. CST. One more night of bleed, methinks. I'll have a solid night of doing one-hit kills here. Hoping for the best. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you on Friday. Bye-bye.